Welcome to South African Football Magazine. On today's video, we are going to talk about Mamelodi Sundowns trying to sign another South American player. Mamelodi Sundowns are interested on signing Parma international Ismael Diaz. Ismael Diaz used to play for Porto's reserve team. In 2022, he scored 13 goals from 13 matches that he played in. Please guys, subscribe and turn on the notification bell to get more updates.